No injuries were reported in an apartment fire this morning in Wellsburg. Franklin Community Volunteer Fire Chief Gerald McLean says one person was displaced following the blaze in the four-unit building on Washington Pike. Wellsburg Volunteer Fire Department was also on scene. The state fire marshal is looking into the cause.